Hey guys, welcome to Kids Are Great Cooks. Today I'm going to show you how to make roll tacos that are healthy and not deep fried.
And yes, they are delicious. First, I'm going to take 6 tortillas and wrap them in 2 paper towels. I'm going to flip it over so the package does not open when I heat it up in the microwave. I will heat the tortillas in the microwave for 1 minute. After 1 minute, I can take the warm tortillas out. Be careful when opening the napkins because the tortillas will be hot. Now I'm going to take a kitchen brush and brush the tortillas with olive oil on both sides. If you don't have a brush, use the back of a spoon. Now I'm going to take some shredded chicken and roll the taquito. To close the taquito, poke it a little sideways so that the toothpick is set on a diagonal and goes through the whole taquito. We're going to do the same for the rest of our taquitos. Make sure you cover all the tortillas well with olive oil. This is what makes the taquitos crispy. Now I'm going to put them in the oven, which I preheated to 320 degrees, for about 25 minutes.
It's been about 25 minutes and now the taquitos are ready. I'm gonna go take them out.
Now I can set one to cool off a little while I cut some lettuce. If you don't want to use a knife, shred it by hand. Lettuce is easy to shred.
Now I'm gonna put the toppings on my taquito.
My toppings are gonna be some of the lettuce I cut and a little feta cheese. And the best part, some salsa. This looks messy to eat, but this is the real way to eat a taquito.
It's super delicious. You have to try it.